Day 6, I ain't got very much time, man. My fucking knuckles are like so dry and cracked. Can you fucking see that? It hurts. I don't think it's gonna help, but I'm gonna have to fucking use Neosporin. This is from washing your hands with hot water, sanitizer, and dishes all the time. Not only are my knuckles from like knocking on the doors and shit, but fucking the inner parts of my hands. I got calluses from playing guitar. Put this shit on. Like, my face is like way better. But my fucking hands hurt. Like, honestly, I got Lubriderm, and that's what I use for my body because I know it doesn't break out and I have tattoos and shit. So I fucking normally put it on that shit. I'm just trying to get rid of the excess lotion. But man, boy, oh man, that crack right there, that white crack, is straight up my knuckles cracking. My fucking self. I got much time, man. I gotta work. I work way too much outside and shit. Oh god. In 13 seconds, okay. Do it to work. Knuckles. Starting for a little bit more because it hurts. It really hurts. There's so much on. I'm gonna end this video short because I don't got much time. There's only one more day. I'll let you know if it makes my hands feel better. It probably will, because if it makes my face feel better, why would I make my hands? I just got out of the shower, clean towel, wash my face, all that shit. Don't forget. See ya, bros. See ya. Deuces. Holler.